Insert orgasm here. Who followed? It's Kyle! Holy crap, I haven't seen you in a long ass time. It's been a while. Thanks, buddy. Sparky5856. He's a Bejeweled Twist player who got like a lot of. Yeah, it's the real Sparky. Should be. Not sure if he's gonna be active in the chat though. Well, I didn't see your question. You literally asked that while I was explaining. Anyways, you know what? Let's go. Oh boy. I'm probably gonna do so bad at this because it's been a while. Yeah, me too. Me too. That was the last thing I expected today. That's his real name, by the way, Kyle. If you couldn't have already guessed that. Didn't already know that, I guess. Yeah. I'll be more surprised if he ends up chatting and stuff. Probably won't though. But that's why I'd be surprised. I see. Yeah, I should, cause I don't need the goal in there anymore. Or at the very least, I should update it so that say that you got 90 or something. how much does it really matter though? Yeah, imagine me going for 85. That would be a bit of lofty expectations, because no way in hell I'm getting 85. Hell, I would be impressed if I got like 80. Fuck. Ah. That was a key flame gem, I think. I could have had 71. Oh, had I just seen that last move down there. That was so close. But 69. That's funny. That is legit really funny. Make horizontal matches. Okay. I was just thinking, whenever I see a clean opportunity, just go for it, but I guess not. Cause I feel like if I try to focus on those, it would just drastically reduce the amount of flames I would be putting out. Okay, but this isn't chain reaction. So, yeah. There we go, 71. Okay. Got our first PB of the stream. I'm not sure how much higher I'll be able to go. Thank you. Did he get the glitch where you get an extra flame? Cause I thought it was 72. I swear I don't have time to think. I'm just moving. Oh, why did I make that? That was stupid. Oh. Man! That was so close. That was so close. Oh, man. I had, like, almost 50 going into the last minute. I think if I got 75, that would be a good score for me. I might have. I think speed running helps. Might be a good practice. Cause in Enigma percent there are two challenges where you have to focus on getting flame gems real quickly. Okay, can't be taking me this long to make a flame gem. Cause you know how long it takes to make a flame gem? 2 seconds. It should be taking like 2 seconds to make a flame gem. Yeah, I remember. I guess I've just been kind of haphazardly resetting though. I was doing it earlier, wasn't I? I think my mind is half trying to play Voltage right now or something. That's why I've made a couple lightning gems. by accident here. Wait. Oh, I did it again! I was playing Bejeweled 3 earlier, though. As you will see when the stream is over. No. That was a shit run. I'm gonna turn on the light. It's getting dark in here. The goal is to get, I don't know, like 75-ish. I don't know. Ignore the 85 because obviously I'm not getting 85 like anytime. Unless I become Boo Jesus. You know, maybe I really should change that. Should, but the question is when, because I'm pretty sure the only game you're going to be playing until the tournament ends is Bejeweled 3. I can almost guarantee it. Oh, so you're just going to let them win? Okay. That is not the Boo Piper I know. Not impossible. Boo Piper exists. I'm sorry, Boo Jesus exists. That's what I'm calling him now. Now on, I'm calling him Boo Jesus, cause he is inhuman to be getting his scores. That was a bad run. He did a right-hand reveal with a human hand. I'll believe it when I beat all of your world records on speedrun.com for these three games. How's that? Spoilers, it's impossible because I suck at Bejeweled 3. Hi, Crushy. I'm not saying I was. Okay, you got me there. Pretty sure this run died ages ago. God, I am not ready to be streaming right now. Plain and simple. My body is just not ready for this. But there's a catch, Boo Piper. I said speed runs. I didn't say I was bad at regular gameplay. But then again, I also said I suck at Bejeweled 3, implying I'm just not a good Bejeweled 3 player in general. I don't know. But the point is, I will never beat all of Boo Piper's speed runs in the Bejeweled series because he is way too good at the game just for me. Okay, yeah, you got me. You really got me. damn, I had a pretty sick calm chain there. Oh well. I swear the hardest part about this is just keeping a good pace for the full 3 minutes. It's one thing to get 24 flames in a minute, but it's another thing to get that for all three of them. I say 24 because that's my goal personally right now. For 25s, whatever. Also, I said for the time being, I didn't say for the whole stream. Right now, I want to focus on getting 24 per minute. But then again, 24 per minute could also mean 73 or 74. I don't know. Although of course I would like to get 75. Like I said, I'm a little tired at the moment, so I'm not thinking right. Before it gets 71 again. Yeah, probably. Actually, the first time I got 71, I think I had 43 at the beginning of the third minute or whatever. So I think I actually got quite a bunch more than 24 in that last minute. Okay, boo Jesus. I swear that will not happen for me. Shut up. Shut up until I have a fair chance at playing at your level. God, what am I saying? Until I have a fair chance of beating you at anything. that I have not already. I believe in my ass. State. Yeah. Yeah. Hopefully. God damn it. I'm at 57% on your EQP thing. What is that? Oh, okay. Yeah, that thing. Yeah, bravo, Jerry. Yeah, I know what it is. I'm not familiar with the acronym, gosh. My arms are starting to shake a little bit. Actually, yeah, more so the left one for some reason, even though that's not. Maybe it's because that's the one that's actually doing the twisting. No! If I can get 39 on voltage, I can get 78 in this. Well, you would think anyways. No. Oh, this is bad. Wow, three off. It's only been an hour. Oh, shut up. I could have more, probably. I don't have Nightblight yet. I should work on that though. And not now, Boo Piper. I'll do it off stream. Because I'm trying to play, damn it. Really? Really, game? You're gonna give me 7 cascades? Well, I'm trying to get 75 flame gems. Wow, only 3 viewers here. Maybe people aren't interested in twists, I guess. Honestly, I think 60 in this one is really easy. If I'm to be honest with you. Thank you. I think that would have been it. I think that would have been, like, oh, I don't know, like 72, 73, maybe. Oh, I didn't see how many there were. Oh, no, that was so close. Oh. That counts as a flame, I think. No! That was a great run, and I just tossed it away at the end. God damn. Either way, I didn't get a new PB, so it doesn't matter if it's only 70 or not. God, that was a painful joke. technically... Oh yeah, because of the Nova. By the way, Boo Piper, I didn't say I was new to these games. I just mean I'm bad at them. That's all. Anyone who's played Bejeweled more than like 5 minutes or so, they can be bad. You were talking about how, noobs could get 60 U. Well, yeah. The point stands, so somebody doesn't have to be new at a Bejeweled game to be. Never mind, let's move on. The thing is, he took it as being bad means you're new to Bejeweled, when players who have played Bejeweled long enough can still be bad. I don't know. Why am I even bothering? Put it this way, I'm not doing as good as I could be, though. Thank you.
Damn it, no.
Why am I making lightning gems? I don't need them. This is what happens when you play it when you're tired. Shut up! I didn't know that. Cheap bastard. What is with all these missed twists? Missed rotation, whatever. I need it. I need it. Okay, I'll stop now. I need to stop sucking. Also, I need to get a good 3-gem run. The halfway mark, go. Oh man, I only have 53. After 38, I choked. After seeing I had 38 at the half, I choked. I shot myself in the foot. Okay, about 40 minutes left, and then we'll call it quits. No! Why games? Ah! another Nova. Discord messages. Nice hand you've got there, Blue Viper. What was that run? What was that run? What was that run? I don't care that it wasn't 81. That's about as good as I'll ever get, probably. Like, ever. Unless I somehow find a way to get like 27 per minute. Oh my god, I think my hand just about exploded. Oh my god. This is absurd. How did I do it? How did I do it? Do I even want to play another half an hour? I'm not going to beat that. I'm not going to beat that. Unless I practice this like 24/7. There's no way. That cam was pretty much almost perfect for me. Yeah, I know. And look where you are now, but still. This isn't the only game I play. I've pretty sure I'm not dedicating quite as much time to this as you have been. As you were when you were getting like 80, 83, 85, whatever. I can't believe it. I just can't believe it. That came absolutely out of nowhere. Holy shit. Yeah, I don't know what to do now. I'm pretty happy with how this has gone. So, you said you were gonna do coal mine boot piper, but I mean, if you want me to do something else, then I'll play something else. But I'm just at a loss for words for how fucking awesome that run was. Like, holy shit. I can't, like I said, that came absolutely out of nowhere. I think like 80 would be like just breaking 80. That would probably be my ultimate goal on this. But like you said, who knows? I think the stream froze. I don't know, it looks fine on my end. Let me plug in my headset. Yeah, it must have been a glitch. How did that thing from my sweatshirt get lodged over my headset? That was kind of funny. Yeah, I don't know. Should I just end the stream here, or should I do something else? 'Cause I'm just too happy with the 78 for right now to really care to try and beat it. Really up to you guys. I don't know. Okay. Well, thank you to everyone who stopped by today. It's been a blast and just a wild roller coaster of emotions. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next stream. I don't know when it'll be. Yeah, I will for sure. I'll upload the whole stream replay, but I might just upload the 78 by itself, but I don't know. Like I said, I'll see you guys soon. For now, peace.